Still home. I'm about to go get on a flight. My pre-op is at 11 a.m. Okay, oh shit, almost fell. Okay, so we landed in Miami. That's my sister. Woo, woo! And yeah, it's nothing. Literally, it's crowded in here. It's 9:43 a.m. and my pre-op is at 11 a.m. And yeah, so we about to get a rental car and yeah, go to the pre-op. And yeah, okay, me and my sister just got the rental. So my surgery has to be, I'm about to go to my pre-op. It's literally 10:19, the pre-op is at 11. Go to the Wells Fargo because I have to pay off my surgery now, and they only want cash. I got a discount because I paid in cash. I'm paying in cash, but I got a discount. Yeah, I had to go to the Wells Fargo first.
Yeah. So the car just turned off.
For real?
Yeah. So when that light turned green, you gonna hear it go and start back up.
Why do that?
This thing sounded.
Well, the car turned itself off, girl.
My head getting low, girl. You see that?
So I'm in Dr. Digeronimo's office. It's really nice and fancy. Okay, so I'm still doing my pre-op. I just did my pregnancy test, my COVID test, and nicotine test, and a drug test. All negative. So I just paid off my balance cash. And I also just found out that the place that I'm at now, when I walked in, they were saying like, okay, you're gonna be doing your pre-op at his personal practice. Like, he has his own little office. They was like, okay, you're gonna be doing your pre-op there, you're gonna be doing your surgery here. And I'm like, okay, so what am I doing at 3:05? Girl, I booked my massages at 3:05. And I'm like, okay, I guess that's cool. How far is 3:05 from here? Because I booked my Airbnb about 3:05 because that's where I thought I would be going. Why that lady tells me it's an hour away? Ma'am, y'all need to tell people that. I would have booked my Airbnb closer to here instead of booking my Airbnb about 3:05 and I'm not even going to be going there. So, yeah, like, I don't know what time my surgery is going to be tomorrow yet. They said they'll tell me, like, in a couple of hours and text it to me. Okay, y'all, it is 2:17. I've been in here since, let me position too. I've been in here since freaking 11. Yeah, so I just got my prescriptions, Tramadol, Xylofram, and Z-Pak. So, yeah. But, so now I'm about to go get something to eat because I haven't eaten. I had a 4 a.m. flight, so. Yeah, but the building is really nice. The office is really nice, y'all. And yeah, that's it. Excuse me. Oh, thank you. Mm-hmm. So, you too. So now I'm about to, me and my sister about to go to Trick Daddy restaurant and get some good old soul food. I know she's tired of waiting on me, but that's my girl, y'all. My sister's like my mom. So that's who I'm about to go meet. This is the doctor's office. Also, they didn't give me a surgery time yet. So, yeah, I guess they just gonna freestyle and tell me when to come later. But I have to find my sister. Here she go. I have to find her in the car. So, here she go right here. It took forever, right?
Let me go! This bitch is punching in my face! Why?
So it's like 7 o'clock and I'm about to take a shower and get ready to go to sleep. Remember earlier I was talking about how far everything is? I think I was just looking at the wrong GPS because I missed again and I only take 20 minutes, so that's not bad. But yeah, so I'm about to get a shower. I bought this Dial soap from Walmart. It's antibacterial, has this. Here's the cleanse I was saying, it's an antibacterial kind of thing, so I'm gonna use that. Yeah, I'm about to get y'all a little before in this outfit, and then like I'm gonna wear the same outfit like a month from now when I do an update to show y'all the difference. So this will be looking like, okay, this is my front. I got a small little mommy pouch. And from the front, I got hip dips. He's gonna fill these hip dips in. And he was saying it's like hip right here and then right here, or like lats or something, and then hips right here. So he's gonna fill this in right here. So then he said he's gonna make this more scoop, make this flat. And yeah, he's not adding nothing to my butt. But it's a, so he's just gonna make like everything snatch, flat, bam, 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 like it should be. So I also took out all of my piercings. I only have my nose ring and my ears, but I have this piercing in my ear right here, which is hard to take out. I told him I can't really take it out. I never changed it. It's hard to take out.
Huh?
I got enough of this ice.
Of what? So I already took out all my piercings, but this one is about to stay in because I can't get it out. I've never changed it, so I don't know if it's locked on, but yeah. Okay. Good morning. Surgery morning, and we getting dressed. I'm about to go. I got on a full length dress. I on a full length dress to my ankles, and I'm putting on my compression socks. And yeah, I think I'm supposed to come with them already on. They kind of gave me a little bit of things, but not really. Everybody that I seen yesterday had their compression socks on, so I'm gonna put mine on. I mean, everybody else that I seen yesterday was leaving from out of their surgery. They had on robes, so I bought my robe. But let's get into the light. Okay, I'm gonna show y'all the view. Let's get to the baby fupa. Okay, my caretaker.
I wish I could go, but let me pack your bag for you type of trip.
I don't know if I went over the stuff that I have either, but I have my antibiotic, my pain medicine, and another one that one for sleeping. Then I bought some Tylenols. Arnica gel is supposed to help with your bruising and pains. These are supposed to be for bleeding on the bed. This is lymphatic draining drops from my water. Arnica is also supposed to be helping with pain and bruising. This urinal is supposed to be because I can't really sit on the toilet. Peroxide is to clean my faha, and melatonin is to help you get a good night's sleep. So I had to run back upstairs and grab my purse because I got my monies in it. I got a lot of stuff. My lip gloss for when I get out. And I got all my stuff in here. I need my purse. So I had to run back upstairs and grab it, and she heating up the car. But yeah, y'all, so I'm in the elevator, dressed. Yeah, they told me no lotion. They told me no piercings. So I couldn't even put no edge control on. And yeah, I'm about to go get in the car. We about to roll out. So I'm gonna try to tell my sister to get the videos, but yeah, I'm gonna tell her to get the video if she can. Good morning.
Good morning.
So, yeah. Y'all, it's still on my head. Let me flip the camera and show y'all. Ooh, almost fell. Ooh, girl, you don't gotta be that loud. Okay, so this is the parking lot to his office, y'all. It is a Louis Vuitton right across the street. Hold up. There we go. Hold on. It's Louis Vuitton right across the street, y'all. Oh, oh my God, stop sign. Yes, it's Louis Vuitton and Aventura Mall right across the street from the doctor's office. Purr. And it's Nordstrom right there too. But it's time. Alright, y'all. Oh shit, almost fell. It's been real. So I'm about to go up to his office, y'all, and get some lunch. Bye. Okay, so I'm in the bathroom. About to pee. They told me I can't pee this morning. I had to be so fucking bad and I could not pee. So yeah, I'm about to go pee in this cup.
So
we looking like, I'm gonna update y'all.
Okay, y'all, so I'm back. Oh, I wasn't that nervous until now. Girl, I'm nervous.
Yeah, they turned the light off, girl. Gave me a blanket. I didn't ask for a blanket, but they gave me one. So, yeah, I think, girl, I don't know. Okay, another thing. I don't know if I said this already, but they had me change into this gown and
dropping shit. Oh fuck, I dropped it.
Okay, so the anesthesia lady just came in and I got this, y'all. I ain't gonna lie, it kind of hurt. The last time that I had an IV was when I was in labor, but they had put it like in the crease of my arm. But this one on top of my hand, baby, that hurt. But yeah, another thing, I had did a drug test yesterday and all of that stuff. Came back negative, they didn't say anything. But then the anesthesiologist just did another drug test and pregnancy test. And yeah, she said that, you know, it's marijuana in your system. I said, ma'am, I stopped smoking a long time ago for the surgery. It's been like 2 months. And she was like, well, you know, when you have marijuana in your system, you have to. My bad, I got cut off, y'all. That was the anesthesia lady again. She taped my thing up. But so yeah, if it's THC in your system, then you have to get like a little bit more medicine. So she said it's still weed in my system. I haven't smoked in 2 months. So yeah. It's not an issue though, because it's like they're like, okay, well, it's a little bit, but you know, we just gotta give you a little bit more anesthesia. So yeah.
I'm on the way to go pick up my patient. Yeah, so we'll pick up when I pick her up. She wanted me to record this. So what my sister wants, my sister gets.
They just called me, told me come around front. Perfect. Oh, sister. How are you feeling? It hurt.
I feel.
It's okay. Come on. One. Two. Ooh. Leaving the pressure, Chad. Watch your foot.
Yeah.
This is going to be your comfortable position.
I wish okay. I had a pillow.
I know. I didn't think about it.
I definitely got to pee.
All right, I'm gonna get you to the hotel as fast as I can.
Okay.
All right, this is how you were sitting.
This is... I just feel like my butt is like heavy.
Okay. All right, so I'm about to pull off. You ready?
Mm-hmm. All right, y'all. We made it to the flat and fat side. I just feel like my stomach and pain is, my stomach and butt is like tight, but It's like my head, I don't know. You know, when you got pain, you kind of feel like hurting all over, but it don't hurt all over. My ass is like inflamed. But I'm on my way back to the Airbnb. It's nothing. Okay, let me just tell y'all the anesthesia that they gave me. When I tell you it knocked me out, baby, if it was like a 10 count, I would have been gone by one. Maybe even two. Girl, I was gone, girl. Ooh, yeah, girl. Anyway, y'all, so I'm on the way back to the room. You know, if I could rate my pain level, honestly, I could be like, it's not like excruciating, but it do hurt though. Probably like a 6. And you know, I'm a punk. So, probably like a 6, but it's more like uncomfortable. So, yeah. I think that's it, girl. I'm about to get into detail later because I got pee. Okay, so I'm back to the room, y'all. Why the fuck I passed out? Oh, what? Dang. I had to pee, y'all. My sister dragged me. She dragged me to bed. We both hot as shit. Alright. And she gonna give me something to eat. Yeah, it wasn't that bad in the car, but that was bad as shit. I'm out of breath, man. And ooh, girl, it's hot. I'm tired. Y'all can't see me, but oh, I feel dizzy as fuck. I'm hot as shit, but I do y'all like feel relieved because I had to be so bad. My ass started hurting now. Oh, fuck. I should have told her to give me a pain pill before she got out.
Just talk and say what's going on, because baby, I can't talk.
Sorry, y'all, this video chopped up. Right. My file, I have a hole in the middle that shows my homegirl, and I can't put that on YouTube.
Oh. All right.
It is 8:30 p.m. Stock out, and I am not really in no pain. Kill. I took a pain pill, and then probably like 15 minutes after I took the pain pill, I took a nap. So I've been asleep for like, I don't know, like 3-4 hours, and I'm not in no pain, y'all. Like, my butt don't hurt. Earlier, my, like, hips was, like, burning, but they don't burn. Like, I'm really feeling good. I feel better. I'm not leaking that bad, but just a little bit. Yeah, I definitely got to pee, though. I'll be swapping out the pads.
Another thing, too, I feel like my faja is a little bit big. Y'all see all this extra right here? I feel like it's a little bit big. So maybe they need to tailor it. I don't know how that's gonna go, but I'm gonna say something to them. But they said that my coordinator should call me to help me schedule my massages. And I think they should start tomorrow, or maybe they'll start, today is Friday, so maybe they'll start on Sunday because Dr. Digeronimo's office is closed on Saturday. But I do feel like nauseous when I stand up. Not in pain, but I just felt nauseous. Like, I'm about to throw up. So I got that bag right there in case I do. I just sort of messed up. But right now, I'm really good. Okay, y'all. I know I'm looking rough. But I'm trying to keep updating. So, yesterday, like, my face was swelling or whatever. I think it's really still swollen, if y'all could tell. But, yeah, my face was swelling yesterday. But I was cool. Like, I took my pain meds, the Zoloctatac, Zoloctaflam, whatever it's called. I was literally in no pain last night. Next morning, my pain level was probably like still maybe like a 3 or 4. Like, my butt don't hurt. It just hurt on the front, just probably from keep laying on my stomach. So today we're gonna go to a faja store so that I can get my faja tailored, because it's, y'all can tell it's a little too big. It's not really no compression on my back. You know what I mean? It's supposed to be not super tight, but it's supposed to be a little snug. And my hand can fit under here, you see? So we're gonna go to a faja store today. My sister wanna wash it, but I will have to, like, I really can't be out of it. So when she take it off to wash it, I'm gonna have to put my other one right on. So I don't know, I'll probably buy another one, but them things are like $175 a piece, between $150 and $190 a piece. So my doctor was like, you don't have to get two unless you wanna get two, because while you take one off, you could put the other one on and wash the other one. So I think I wanna have two, but really he was like, you could just have one and then just keep altering it as you get smaller and smaller. My throat is a little bit sore. The Google said that it's from anesthesia. When they put you all the way to sleep, they give you a breathing tube. So yeah, my sister just went to go get ice and she helped me pee. She's the best. So but yeah, bye.
I'm about to use some Arnica gel. Yeah, I thought this was huge, but we should. Sound like mommy. Let's see if that worked. Just a
little bit. So you want to put it on the front too?
I'm getting a little nauseous a little bit.
I'm about to do this bit. Can't be nauseous on me or lightheaded, because I can't. I don't have a good. Maybe I should put another one in. Leave some pressure, didn't
it? Yeah, oh my God.
All right, be back. Let me see. Vacation in Miami. is that going signs in my face, but I do enjoy the breeze, okay? Gotta do what you gotta do, okay? Alright, y'all, so I wanted to make this video, this whole vlog, one part, but girl, it's too much, and y'all want details, so I'm trying to get y'all details, but it's gonna be long, so I'm gonna have to make it two parts. My eyes are swelling, or swollen.
I'm sorry.
You okay? And, but yeah, so I'm drinking a Ensure. But I had to put it in here so the ice could be in here. But yeah, so it's gonna be the end of part one. I'm gonna post part two right after. Probably not right after because, yeah, probably not right after because I still have to edit it and go through it first. So yeah, stay tuned for part two.